Yoink. And yoink. Alright. Oh, here we go again. Let's go to the events. Down, down. Let's hope so, Samuel. Not sure how well I'll recover in a race in the end, but Not really, I never had actually any events to train towards, so I'm just doing an overall build, trying to be in the best shape possible for the next Swiss season, and by that I mean October of this year. What about you, Samuel? You got any events lined up?
YouTubes.
Let's go to Chris. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I'm not gonna race in real life. Well, outside. Yeah, Zach. Legs feel okay, to be honest. Yeah, of course that shot, but all things considered, they feel okay. What do you want to do? Yeah, I'm happy with it. I found out the probably a reason why I had to take back a little bit of gas. My cadence was fine in the first 5 minutes, and in the next 5 minutes, but then I decided to change up a gear, and I guess it was too big of a gear. And you can clearly see me imploding a little bit, because right after I did like, I think for 4 or 5 minutes with that cadence, I felt it, so lesson learned. Yeah, never really seen it happen that drastically, but I guess, I mean, the data doesn't lie. It's very clear that it's exactly after that few minutes at that late, at that lower cadence that I got a few problems with it. So It's okay. Still happy with it because it was over 3:15, so it's a PB. Last day, this was not a completely fresh effort. So, yeah, it was good. Let's say I'm more happy with the 20-minute test than I was with the 5-minute test. Five-minute test was horribly paced. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I know I did a bit out of the saddle, but I was fine with that. It was the bit that I did into the saddle, because the last 5 minutes were at the lower cadence as well. But I mean, I'm not following chat in game, by the way. Anyone knows what Chris just was talking about? So I guess this is a show off between Chris and I, amongst others. Tim's gonna be in there as well. It's gonna be a case of really timing it. Yeah, Chris, I'm doing exactly the same thing, buddy. Cheers. That was a long sprint. Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Forgot to give right arms. Just wait till Ruben is in the chat. That was a tough sprint. Didn't expect that from Ruben. Although I think he died down in the last 15 meters. Maybe I just had a gap and he just thought wasn't gonna make it anyway, so. Either way, solid sprint. And now, my legs are done. Oh, bloody hell. Okay guys, that's it for me. Been a pleasure. This was not fun to do after an FTP test less than an hour before. But hey, we did it. That's the most important thing. Max power was 1209. I think that's a new 1 second PB. I don't think I've hit 1200 with a pedal before, unless I'm mistaken. We'll have a look at the graph before we shut it down. That was close, see? To my 5 second. I think we bumped it. Yeah, look at this. That's tough. Oof. Yeah, it's a PB, a long, everything, up until, yeah, 37 seconds, that's all it. I guess. Cheers. Bye-bye.